In this video, we'll cover the best streaming options for any streamer, the pros and cons for each, and finally give you our top recommendation at the end. Hey there, Randy here from Restream, your number one tool for multi-streaming and hosting your very own live show. Are you looking for more videos like this one? Then make sure to hit that subscribe button below and turn on notifications so you don't miss out. Now, let's get right into it. If you're just getting into live streaming, or you've been streaming for a while, then you already know there's a wealth of choice when it comes to software and browser-based resources for streaming. So let's go over the leading three broadcasting solutions used today, starting of course with OBS Studio. Open Broadcaster Software, otherwise known as OBS, is a free and open source, cross-platform streaming and recording program maintained by the OBS project. Since its launch in 2012, OBS has taken a commanding lead in the streaming world, offering streamers an advanced level of control over their stream, from CPU load to bitrate and more. OBS truly has it all. However, all of this variety and control comes at a cost, but not with real money, as the program is free to use. Instead, it takes its toll in the form of the time it takes to learn the software. The UI itself can feel a bit daunting when opening it up for the first time. And if you were looking to download and go live instantly, this might not be the choice for you. That being said, with over 8 years in the live streaming space and with widespread adoption, there are few tools on the market that have as much community-driven support as with OBS. With thousands of tutorials across YouTube, blogging sites, and even a lively forum directly located on the OBS site. If you've got the time, mastering OBS is as accessible as downloading it. First, the pros. Firstly, it's free and open source. It also comes with a suite of advanced streaming settings. It's available on most platforms, including Windows, Mac, and Linux. And you can't forget, it has a wide array of support. And now, the cons. It has a steep learning curve. It doesn't run the best on low-quality hardware, and there's no way to invite guests. With OBS out of the way, next up is our favorite browser-based solution, Restream Studio. Restream Studio is a total browser-based solution, meaning no lengthy downloads and installs. Unlike OBS Studio, Restream Studio can easily invite guests, stream to multiple platforms at once, and is built with simplicity in mind. Restream Studio is free to use, but unlocks its full potential once you grab the standard plan or professional plan. Where OBS starts to differ from Restream Studio is in the sheer amount of options OBS offers to individual streamers in terms of chroma keying, multi-camera workflows, and more. However, as I mentioned before, that all comes with a rather steep learning curve. When it comes to support, Restream's got you covered. We've got a plethora of videos on our channels here, text tutorials on our support center, and of course, a 24/7 live chat support you can reach out to anytime for help. Just as before, we'll start with the pros. Firstly, it's easy to use, compatible with multi-streaming, and has the support for adding guests, branding, and highlighting viewer comments. And now onto the cons. It costs money to unlock its full potential, and it doesn't work well for gaming. Now that we've covered the most popular streaming software and the best browser-based solution, it's time to look at professional-level software. And for this, our pick is vMix. vMix is another option for pros, although it does come with a free basic plan. Like OBS Studio, it comes packed with many advanced features, including excellent support, and it's available at several pricing points, making it easy to upgrade according to your needs. However, if your needs include streaming from a Mac, vMix will be of no help to you. It's only available on Windows systems. It's also a drain on system resources, which is something you'd expect from a professional-grade streaming software. On the flip side, vMix also supports a guest feature to spice up your live streams. So all in all, if you're looking for professional-grade software, vMix is your professional-grade solution. Now, just like before, let's break it down, starting with the pros. Firstly, it's professional-grade streaming software, that's actually easy to use and can support up to 8 guests at once. Now onto the cons. As I mentioned before, it is Windows only and it can be costly on the higher plans. It's also very hardware intensive. So all in all, if you're looking to go live today, our suggestion would be Restream Studio. With a slight learning curve and active support, you'll be up and running with a professional level broadcast in no time. If you're looking to spend a bit more time mastering the art of streaming, including delving deep into the metrics and customizability, then OBS Studio is our recommendation for you. Note, OBS Studio can stream directly to Restream to go out to all of your channels at once, or be pulled right into Restream Studio. And finally, if you're looking to run a multi-camera, professional-level show, our recommendation is vMix. But make sure to set aside some time to learn the software. vMix also supports Restream out of the box on any of their plans. And that's it. If you made it to the end of this video, then it probably means that you liked this video, so why not show us by hitting the button below? Otherwise, click one of the videos on screen now to continue your streaming journey with Restream.